we worked on was we volunteered for North Secure, and it was really inspiring to listen to survivors' stories, and the energy was really great.
Yeah, it was a really good experience. You know, it was really well organized around, and it was great to help out with the community, and yeah, just put back into where we're from now.